Here's why Wraith is continually one of the most popular legends in Apex Legends. At the launch of Apex Legends, she was instantly a star legend, which skyrocketed her in the meta of Apex. Today, she is still a really solid legend and definitely has a slightly buffed pick rate for nostalgia reasons. On top of this though, she has one of the most desirable skills in a fight, and this is the capability to reset an engagement and have another go at it. While the tactical ability takes a second to activate now, it is still incredible at getting you out of bad spots and extending your life. She also has that portal, which is low-key underrated, especially in rank. She can use the portal to not only transport her team, but to also make aggressive plays with yet again another escape avenue if you are using that portal properly. Finally, and much like that nostalgia reason, older or day one Apex Legends players are still using and loving Wraith and have more time on the game, which generally means they are gonna be better and they like what they know, and that is Wraith. So what do you think of Wraith? Is she actually as good as everyone thinks she is, or is she a little overrated? Drop a comment down below.